station for a sail up the Hudson River. I figured we should get a few shots. Beautiful day.
You never know.
Really nice.
I want to get
the front of you.
Okay.
There we go.
Okay.
That's good. Hey, August. Yeah, that's good.
Why don't you stay up here?
Hi.
No. Where's my camera?
Down there.
We're motoring north up to George Washington Bridge. Good breeze. We should have sails up. Maybe we come back by sail.
I
get them at all. Yeah.
Bunch of characters. I
got it.
Wait a second. Unless
characters.
I work for the FBI. Don't take my picture.
Where's the characters? Where? Where?
Here's one, there's the other. Here's the third.
Oh, look at that view. Just beautiful.
We can actually do sailing. Wonderful.
You're going up to rock. Is this silent or sound?
This is sound. It's got everything.
Okay.
Color.
My friend that I went there in August stage. Every year, for the last 20 years, we went on a vacation.
Can you do us the service of rounding up this vessel?
Yeah. Are we ready? Where that comes from.
Pretty much. The sails.
Philip, release the main sheet.
They're released.
We're taking it off of the wind.
That's it.
I'm getting all of this. This is great.
Thank you.
What do you think, August? We're doing all right, huh?
Here, take the blue ones. They had two different... Oh, those gloves? I can live with that.
You want to go wing on wing?
No, we don't have a wing. Five, but what's the same?
Look at it. Take it in the touch.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, that's great. Thanks, Claire. That's going to be great. You got some nice shots of them putting up that sail. Here's the George Washington Bridge.
There we go. Yay! Okay, wonderful.
Did they say something?
Wonderful. Very good.
It just sounds awful.
Yeah. Well, they have been. They're recording everything.
So before you run out of film, you should take a picture of me up there.
Yeah? Okay.
Yeah, when are you going to climb up there? I'm going to shoot one up like this. This is a great shot here, because you see...
There's a lot to the story, but...
Well, I figured, that way...
Someone broke into his apartment, his possessions, lost his hat.
I'm lying on the deck. On the foredeck, and I'm looking up straight at the sails. The bridge. Right there, the little red lighthouse. There it is, the little red lighthouse. This is a great shot with the bridge in the background.
Oh, going through my head.
Over your head. Bridge is over your head.
Oh, that's through my head. Going through Aaron's head.
Ah. Bridge to the mind.
Right, bridge to the mind. So are you doing a pro call?
It's a pro experiment. We're trying to attract crows. I think it's the dinner. Is that right?
Like slow photography.
Where's the shutter?
Oh, the butterfly in flight.
We're going to get our picture taken.
What is
it? Yeah, maybe I could get a little higher.
Try not to panic too fast, because you know people have this blur.
Right.
Just swing it like slowly.
Okay. Look up, Claire.
Ah, hi. Hello. Hello. This lady with the red coat.
Okay, great. I think I automatically put it on telephoto. Okay. Listen, is telephoto going to come out right or not?
Yeah, it'll come out all right. It's usually better for wide angle.
Okay.
But it'll work if you want to use telephoto.
August, look up.
August, look. There you go.
This is very well documented.
To get ready.
Let's see if we get the crows and knock part out of the death.
Mike!
Look up. Okay.
Is this yours? Okay. No, it's heavy. You want me to put it downstairs? So I'll put it on the ground. You got it? Okay.
Oh,
you got some great shots up there. Those are going to be neat.
I think
so, yeah. Most people don't make those.
Yeah. Are you stepchild? Yeah. Pardon? You said step? Stepgirl. Yeah.
Stepgirl, yeah. I have two stepsons.
Oh, it's funny. I mean, you know, like, at first, the older. And I said, Sarah, Dick is your father. He'll always be your father. He's 2:00 in the morning. There's nothing to do with that. I'm not your father. You can develop your relationship with me. And. And Dick and I are old friends too. I mean, his college roommate introduced me. I used to originally date his wife before he did.
I don't know if we got this far last night.
Well, we're way up the Hudson River now.
And
this is going to be about the end of our cruise upriver. And then we're going to turn around and go all the way back down. But we're limited to film here, so I'm just going to take a few more shots.
Yeah, I think I used up too much up above.
Oh, no. I was only planning on taking a certain amount.
So what are we doing here?
Is the steady hand that steers the boat.
Rick, can you lean up for a second? Come on. You got slack?
Whenever we get things done.
That's it. Okay. Let me see if I can back down a little bit here.
I'm the one who doesn't take it.
See, it's the steady hand that steers the ship.
That's right.
It's very nice. You've got all three sails on your wing.
Right. Okay. That's it. Okay.
Thank you.
The red light was blinking a little bit
that
on the box.
That means we're at the end of something, yeah. Either battery or...
Oh, I saw a gray one.
Well, we're tacking now. We're heading on back down. We should be home shortly.
Oh, we're really gonna work.
Oh, we're really moving. I guess this guy's not ready to sail, is he? The old Yonkers Ferry Terminal. Hey, we're about.
Okay, let it go. It's all yours.
Or a maintenance bridge on the Palisades?
Right now we've lost.
I don't know what happened to our wind. I guess the Palisades are shielding the wind a little here, so we're kind of in a lull.
Thank you.
That's good, August.